Hi, we're doing a little unboxing of this cup I recently got from AW Fashions, and I just got it in the mail from Amazon, and I wanted to unbox and kind of look at it for the first time. So we're going to open this box up and see what happens. I really like doing these little unboxings because you, just like everybody else, is getting it for the first time, and I get to experience it for the first time, and it's really nice. So, just for the opening, as you can see, it's one-handed, you can open it. So that's always good. I always hate it when there's like a lot of packaging with stuff. It's really irritating. So we're gonna open this baby up. A lot of bubble wrap. As a person who works at UPS, it's very important that things are bubble wrapped. I cannot stress it enough. Your stuff will get broke if you don't have bubble wrap, because we fling these boxes. So here it is. This is the cup. This will be a gift for someone. So I wanted to get something that really screams the person. And so I saw this and I said to myself, yes, she would like this. So it's fetch these. You know how people say catch these hands? Well, fetch these. So and that's the dog with the middle finger, a pug. If you go on the other side, because obviously you need to make sure the people from the from both sides understand where you're coming from. It's fetch these. It's made in China. It's a looks like it's with stuff like this. I believe it's microwavable. This is for cold and hot, but I wouldn't say put it in the freezer, obviously, because you can still crack it. It has a really good handle, and I have small hands, but you know, if I put even all my whole hand, it would fit. So I would assume that, you know, for a above average person, they can fit into their hands right here and be okay. It has a lot of room and stuff. And it looks really nice. It's nice and clean. It came clean. Usually sometimes it has like a lot of extra stuff in it. It doesn't have any bumps or anything really in here, which happens, you know, when you mass produce things. It has issues. There's no issues with cracking or anything like that on the side. Any imperfections. It's just nice and round and good. When I look all around, it's very nice. It has a nice little film right here, so it doesn't scratch, and it doesn't scratch when you lay it on there. And it looks really good. I can't wait to give this as a gift, and it'll be nice and fun. They like to. She's somewhat of a coffee person, so this will be a good thing to wake up in the morning when they move. So. Thank you, and in the description and everything, it'll show where if you like it, to go and buy it.